Well, on behalf of the News First editorial, we need to highlight some key issues regarding the state of the cricket in the country. As you are aware, Sri Lankan cricket has suffered some major setbacks over the past few months. Sri Lanka cricket was at one point the brand that took Sri Lanka out into the world. People in Sri Lanka as well as sports enthusiasts around the world have been saddened by the state of Sri Lankan cricket. Selection committees have changed, its chairpersons resigned, team leaders have changed around six or seven times in recent memory. Some coaches left the country while others objected to travel to certain countries. However, there has been one constant, that is the current chairman of Sri Lanka cricket and its executive committee. Well, we don't blame the players, but who is responsible for the current state of cricket? We need to deliver a special message to a person responsible. Thilanga Sumathipala, chairman of Sri Lanka cricket. Mr. Sumathipala, we have no personal issues with you. However, the general public, like you, love Sri Lanka cricket. Please take family politics away from cricket. Let professionals handle the sport. We call on the Honorable President to ensure the separation of cricket and family politics. Ensure that professionals are in charge of the sport. Please make cricket in Sri Lanka great once again. Well, that's the message from the editorial.